let go. Let go of my hand. 1 second. Don't move.
Hand.
Now I'm going to jump you over this mud. Ready? Jump. Ready? Jump.
Hey, Zach. Aaron, here, use my gun. Where's my gun? Okay. It's ready to go. You just got to put it on fire.
I don't see him.
Yeah.
He just went up that tree.
Let's ease forward a little bit more.
Which tree?
Don't look, don't look, don't look.
I didn't see which tree he was in.
That darkest one's right here.
The slanted one? Okay, well, let's try to lay eyes on him before he goes in that big tree. Mine's not automatic, you'll have to put one in there. I'm ready. When you are. Oh, you made him move a little.
I see the shabby nest.
Yeah, if you see the shaggy nest, just go down in that branch that's going behind the tree that the shaggy nest is on. Follow it to the left, all the way to its Y, and then go up. Especially when I'm squirrel hunting, if I can see it with my eyes, I put it right above the scope and I look over the scope and I have it right touching the top of the scope and I look through my scope and it puts you pretty close to it. Oh, you got him. He's dead up there. Look at him.
Yep. You got him.
He's hurt. He's gonna fall. He's gonna fall. You look at there. Damn, Annie Oakley over here sniped him off.
I got it.
On camera.
Yeah, he just fell into the jail.
Oh, we're gonna eat him.
Yeah, he's dead. Right on. Hey, Hayden, Mommy did good, didn't she?
Go over and grab that thing by the tail, baby.
There we go.
Okay. Hold that thing.
That looks like a proud husband right there.
What, you don't want to hold him?
Look at me.
Look at you.
Oh, yeah.
That's my girl.
Here.
Here. I just got it.